coming to join us in this historic and momentous occasion in Franklin High School athletic history. It's truly a very proud day for our school and our athletic programs, especially our football team. And we wanted to, glad you came out today to honor this special occasion. On behalf of Ms. Dickerson and the Franklin High School administrators, I'd like to welcome up here to the podium from All-American Games, Mr. Lee Rosenberg.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'd like to welcome each of you to today's U.S. Army All-American Day presented by American Family Insurance Selection Tour event. It's my pleasure to have with us today Staff Sergeant Rigoberto Portillo, Staff Sergeant Sean Elliott, and Major Matthew Mount, ROTC, Vanderbilt University. And of course, thank you to Principal Dickerson, Athletic Principal Ruth, Athletic Director Johnson, and Head Coach Webb for inviting us here today to Franklin High School to make this special announcement. In December of 2000, All-Americans produced the first ever National High School All-Star Football Game, the U.S. Army All-American. For 18 years and counting as the nation's premier sports marketing and event company, and the owner and producer of events like the Army All-American Bowl, the National Combine, Football University Regional Camps, Top Gun, and the Football University National Championship Tournament, All-American Games is committed to the goal of helping the next generation of young people succeed in sport and in life. To learn more about our events and how we help the next generation succeed, visit allamericangames.com. The Army All-American Bowl is a unique celebration of American youth and the American soldier. Not just anyone could be a soldier. Not just anyone could be a U.S. Army All-American. To become either takes leadership potential, teamwork, and adaptability and versatility to tackle any challenge. It is these strengths, along with dedication, determination, and innovation, which allow them to succeed and excel in school, in training, and in life. It is the embodiment of these strengths that earn All-American bowl players and marching band members the right to wear the colors of the U.S. Army. The All-American Bowl has established itself as the nation's best high school all-star game, has featured a host of stars that have made their mark at the highest levels. Odell Beckham Jr., Andrew Luck, Eric Berry, Tim Tebow, Sam Darnold, and many other NFL and college football standouts have made their national debuts as U.S. Army All-Americans. From more than 1 million high school football players across the country, only the nation's top 100 players received an invitation to take the field on Saturday, January 6, 2018, and don the colors of an elite team, the colors of U.S. Army All-Americans. The game is watched by millions of Americans, live on NBC from the Alamo Dome in San Antonio, Texas. It's now my pleasure to introduce Staff Sergeant Rigoberto Portillo, who will officially welcome your All-American to Bowl Week.
Good afternoon. It is a pleasure to be here at Franklin High School. Thank you for inviting me to take part in this historic event. 7 years ago, I made the choice to serve my country. That service has given me the chance to do things I never would have done otherwise. The Army is a prayer from problem solvers and leaders for people who want to achieve more for themselves and their country. The Army places a great responsibility on its soldiers to bring together diverse perspectives and abilities to defend the nation and uphold the American way of life. We are the Army team, America's first team, and we represent this nation, all of you, with pride every day. Only the most capable wear the Army colors. I am proud to wear these colors and to serve our great nation. Celebrating 18 years of excellence, the U.S. Army All-American Bowl emphasizes the unique skills and values needed for success on both the football field and in the Army. Football, like the Army, provides young Americans with training, discipline, and experiences that make them versatile and courageous. U.S. Army All-Americans are dedicated and motivated, and know how to be a member of a team as well as a leader. They not only possess the strengths of a soldier, they live the Army values: loyalty, duty, respect, selfless service, honor, integrity, and personal courage. By embracing these qualities, they are able to rise to meet any challenge and become greater than they were before. It is these qualities that have earned them the right to wear our colors, the colors of the U.S. Army. It takes a great team to make a great leader, both on the field and in the Army. Would the Franklin High School football team please stand? In order to become better tomorrow, you must surround yourself with the best today. And we would like to honor the entire Franklin Rebels football team for the support and commitment you have shown to each other and your school. Please give them a round of applause. Now, it is my privilege and honor to announce that Meg Craig has been selected as the 2018 U.S. Army All-American. Max embodies the characteristics and values of an Army soldier, and we are proud to have him on our team. At this time, I would like to invite Sergeant Sean Elliott to stand. Max, on behalf of the Secretary and Chief of Staff of the United States Army, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the 2018 U.S. Army All-American Bowl.
I want to thank all my coaches for always being there for me. I want to thank NPA for helping me through everything, and all my friends and family that have helped me throughout the years.
Mom, Dad, Jay, love you guys. Coach Brad, thank you.
Selection committee,
thank you guys very much, and thank you all for coming out.
Along the way, he has relied on his teammates, classmates, friends, family, teachers, and coaches for support and guidance. Coach Webb, we present this plaque to you and your school to recognize your success as a coach and the success of the school community. The Secretary and Chief of Staff of the United States Army has asked me to invite you to attend the U.S. Army Coaches Academy in San Antonio, Texas during Bowl Week.
Thank you to the U.S. Army for providing Max Franklin High School with this opportunity to allow us to come to San Antonio. Also, we'd like to thank the American Family Insurance for being the presenting sponsor for this event. And then I just want to say it again to the U.S. Army and to their sponsors, this is still the greatest All-American event going. And I wish Max, I really do, I really am. It's an honor to stand here with Max because he chose to want to go to this one. And we're members of your team, and it's a part of what a real team is. And I wish you and members of the U.S. American Army both.
Thanks, Coach Webb. It's a pleasure to be here today at Franklin High. We are very excited to honor Max on his selection to the 2018 U.S. Army Bowl presented by American Family Insurance. It takes dedication to pursue your dreams. That's why American Family Insurance is committed to supporting and protecting the dreams of customers and their families, as the brave men and women of the U.S. Army are dedicated to protecting our freedom. Whether you're an athlete, band member, or cheerleader, your future is bright and your dreams are worth pursuing. And with the right support, any dream is possible. The outstanding student being recognized today has identified someone here today who believed in them, inspired them in their dream pursuit. Achieving any dream would not be possible without a support system. American Family refers to them as dream champions. Along with serving this fighting individual, we'd like to recognize Stacy and Sam Rush with the American Family Insurance Dream Champion Award. Joining us for today's celebration. In addition, I'd like to thank the U.S. Army, the members of the Army here today, in particular Staff Sergeant Roberto Portillo for joining us today, and for their service so that we can continue to enjoy our freedom. Let's give a big round of applause to the U.S. Army. And don't miss a minute of the action in the months leading up to the game as the selection tour winds its way to San Antonio, announcing fellow All-Americans at high schools across the country. You can catch the inside scoop on the selection tour and Bowl Week by checking out the All-American Bowl on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter, and joining the conversation using hashtag OnBowl. If you can't join your All-American in the great city of San Antonio for the bowl game, you can watch it live on NBC on Saturday, January 6, 2018, 12 o'clock Central Time. And finally, let's give it up one more time for your U.S. Army All-American, Max Reddick.